This baby dolphin was tangled in ropes, so these nice people tried to help. They sent down a diver and he almost got eaten by a shark, but a heroic orca tackled the mako and had accidentally knocked it into the boat. It was now a race against time as the shark was growing even hungrier. Then a huge whale jumped onto the boat in an attempt to stop the shark. The boat and crew was finally able to free the baby dolphin, and what an amazing rescue. Follow for more ocean videos.